pagbibigay po sa inyo.
Okay, thank you.
Agent John, how are you today?
Okay naman, medyo nilalaglat lang.
Are you familiar with the Ateneo?
Yeah, of course. This is where I work.
Well, their president, Father Jet Villarin, is celebrating his birthday today. He is your target. A special package has been airdropped to your location. Your mission, John, should you choose to accept it, is to retrieve the package and have it delivered to the target intact. Should you or any of your impossible mission force be captured, the Jesuits will disavow any knowledge of your actions. Good luck, John. This message will self-destruct in 2 seconds.
Huh? 2 seconds?
Hello, Coach?
Coach John? May problema tayo.
Aha.
Yung in-airdrop na package. Nahulog sa bubong ng Moro. Nagkamali sila. You have to get it.
Okay, Coach.
Coach John, may isa pa tayong problema. May mga ibang players na naman kung anong nasa loob na kahon. Napakasarap raw. Gusto nila kainin. Pero may mga kakampi tayo. Ito.
Coach, wala kayong magawa. Ako, si Kirk, si Justin, pati si Bakon. Sinusubukan na namin lahat. Kaya Coach John, mag-ingat ka dyan. Gusto talaga nilang kainin.
Okay, ingat ka ha.
I'll take it. I got you. Okay.
Coach John, yung package nasa sa bubong.
Medyo mataas na. Bale. Ayan.
Okay, ingat. Kaya mo yan.
Nico Poy, Frank at Greg, nagre-recruit sila para makuha yung package.
John. We just found out the security guard is the big boss and mastermind behind all of this. He wants the cake too.
Huh? What? Where? When? Where? What? Where? What?
Na itinahan mo ba ako? Kalaban siya!
Ah! Yun naman pala eh. Kalaban pala siya. Okay, game!
Davidson dyan, nakapark sa parking lot. Yan yung gagamitin mo papunta kay Father Jeff. Bilisan mo! Andun sa paper hall.
Ah, ganun ba? Wala siya dito. Okay, thank you.
Huwag mong ibalandra yung paa mo dyan. Table ni Father Jet yan.
Question! Baka madapa ka? Hindi na nga ba ang sinasabi ko eh?